So sit down, relax, because it's about we're having amazing fun. Ladies and gentlemen, we have been episode after episode after episode after episode. We have seen girls come and go. We have seen girls have come and have refused to go. We have seen men come here. Watu wamedisiwa, wengine wakaitwa mangombe. Lari akakuja karibu self-esteem ya msana wa watu. Mwingine akakisiala akaambiwa, But all that is, of course, it's in the journey of finding the true love of yourself. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Kenya's biggest reality show. This is Hello, Mr. White Kenya! All right. So ladies and gentlemen, before I continue, of course, it is important for me to now introduce my co-host on the show. I know you're not ready for this one, but of course, as usual, she kills us with the way she dresses. This is the only female rapper we have in East Africa. Ladies and gentlemen, let's appreciate the one and only Diana Bahati. As you can see. Right, so how do you feel?
I'm amazing.
All right.
You're looking.
Well,
look at my man. He looks amazing.
Yeah. Studio. My name is Vitu. I am saved. Don't throw anything.
Yes.
Are you excited to see the girls? Yeah. But before we do that,
ladies and gentlemen, we are privileged to have an amazing relationship expert with us here in the show with over 30 years of experience. Gertrude Mungai. Mom, what was that?
Eh?
What was that?
I was trying to drop it like it's.
Let's drop it. 1, 2, 3, pick it up. 1, 2, 3, go. Ooh. Yeah. Sure, Mama Gedia.
She's a very bad if. I'm normally not like that.
Tumefika. Tumefika.
Mwalimu Matu niliambia ni watane na wanawake. Alisema ni watane na wanawake. No. Mimi ni anjawa.
I'm
fine.
You look amazing.
Thank you.
You look brilliant.
Thank
the color
you.
Is popping on you.
Thank you. Thank
yes.
you. Thank you.
We are ready for you.
No, you feel like 1975.
Sindio.
Eh?
Sindio.
Una feel like you.
Hey, wawase wako huko.
Mom, how dare you? I think,
You know, just a tailor, in case your dad sees the show. He needs to understand that mambo si mabaya sana.
Okay. Oh my God.
Maisha bado ni matamu.
Who am I? Saki la ana. Mom, off to your throne.
Give me that mom, ladies and gentlemen.
There we go.
So ladies and gentlemen, it's about time we introduce our amazing, beautiful, single ladies.
3, 2, 1.
Let's go!
I can see there are a few ladies who have joined us. Ebuangaleyo side miangaleyo. Me up and of course, Shandrine. Shadrin.
Yeah.
Shadrin.
Yes.
Welcome on Hello, Mr. Right Kenya.
Thank you.
How are you feeling?
I feel nice.
You feel nice?
Yeah.
Kwanza, where are you from? Yotu ijue kama unataka zobu zobu.
Like from my culture, ma?
Hey.
I'm from Luya, Shinyalu, Kakamega.
Orula Shinyalu?
Yeah.
Baby girl on that side.
Babes, right over here, we have Susan and we have Faith. We have Kaleche. Y'all look amazing. How are you? What's up, Tanzania? Susan Harper. So what are you looking forward to see here at Mr. Right?
My Mr. Right.
Unatafuta nani? Tall, dark, handsome, brown skin, chali ya meunga.
Dark, si sana. Color.
Unataka watoto wa mapointi.
Brown.
Brown
dark.
Skin.
No, brown.
Dark.
All right, so hi Kaleche.
Hi.
You excited?
Yeah, I'm very.
Where's the energy?
It's still coming out.
It's coming.
Yeah.
No, Kaleche ni introvert. Nah, ni sapiosexual. Mona la madem ko IG wala kanga introvert sapiosexual. I'm only attracted to smart guys. Okay, sorry.
Yeah, so ladies and gentlemen, before we introduce to you the sweeter of the show, right about now, we're going to be introducing the celebrity guest artist. And I don't know if you are ready for the renowned actress. She's very beautiful and we love to see her on the screens.
Ladies and gentlemen, she is popularly known as Maria in the former long-running TV series, of course, on one of the top Kenyan TV stations. Ladies and gentlemen, let's appreciate the one and only Yasmina
Saidi.
Wapi makofi. What is that one thing in a man?
A huge personality. I wouldn't say big, huge
what
personality.
What is huge?
Everything, the physical appearance.
That child, Waluya hatuonge.
Waluya maongeza vuli.
Atupende kujigamba.
So yeah, from there ndio unaanza sasa kupick and pick and pick and pick. Because of course, if you're good looking, of course, tutakuwa attractive and vitu zingine zitakamu.
Beautiful. Ladies and gentlemen, Yasmin Saidi, wapi makofi yake? Let me help you down the stairs. So ladies, as you have realized, the rules have changed just a little bit, all right? Muna realize sahi mkona buttons kwa podium yako. Sasa? So this is it. And this rule cannot be disobeyed at any point. The rules are very strict. You cannot touch the button, the switch button, unless you've been given permission to. So whether you feel kawado funny about the guy or not, you're going to kawado hold your emotions until we kawado tell you when to do that. Mraiwa, it's time now.
Are we ready for the sweeter? Are we ready? Give it up for Mr. Right.
Okay. So just look around. Don't point. Don't make any signal. Mm. Once, don't point. Don't point. Don't point for once. Don't point. Then tell us who's your dream girl. Then come and whisper into Diana's ear. All right? Then from there, we'll tell you how we're going to do this. So take a look around. DJ Doctor, hit me up something over here. Dark. I don't understand.
Ofu.
Hey.
Ama tungemwambia pite na nyuma. Labda alikuwa atapita na nyuma. Huko mbele unajua labda uni fix. Ama aje sindio? Sindio kweli? Sina maana za pite na nyuma.
Aye aye. Mwambie kwa masikio. Ah, bro. Time, aye. Time, boy.
Hey. Uko sure? Uko sure? Huh? Okay. All right, so we have the name and...
bro, nakwambia hapo. Unataka kukula emotional
damage.
Play me the profile, let's go.
Naitwa Ken Munjoria Jambi. I'm 25 years of age. Yeah, I'm a media persona na an entrepreneur also. Yeah, kitu moja mjui about Munjoria. Mi ni msee, napenda ku give it back to the community. Most of the things that I ufanya, nataka ku bring na ku nature more talent hapa kwa industry yetu. Bitu mobu sana mademu ametupitisha, but anyway. Nilikuwa na udem mwenye nilimpeleka show kubwa. All of a sudden akapata a bigger artist, a bigger... A bigger grab enye lunaleza enelayo mara moja na kafunge. Ilibeko event peke yangu. Alienda na akaenda.
If the first video did not make an impression, kindly switch off your light.
Wololo.
Oh my goodness, what's happening?
Hi, Munjure. You good? Yeah, okay. As I said earlier on the last show, like, I'm an HR by profession. Like, Munjure, okay, you're good. But, bro, you're like a joke. You're a joke. Like, I'm a joke, bro. You're bye-bye.
Really?
Yeah, bye-bye. Nah.
Okay.
Right.
Okay, Salome, he's a joke. Uh-huh.
Yeah.
What do you mean he's a joke?
He's a joke, uh-huh. Like...
Okay. Wait, Churchill, joke.
He's a joke.
Yeah, we in the tree. Okay, sisa huyu mimi, Munjure, labda ni kwenye na mbeba tunatuanga sherena ya, lakini kuna ule anasign checks. What's the domain? Like, it's so no, kutuanga share, have fun, and that's all. But no, this is not a mind to keep. Like, for me, it's a no.
Yeah.
It's a no.
Yeah, it's fine.
It's a no.
Ako sawa.
Salome anaogopesha Jasmine.
Ako sawa.
So, uko sawa uchapa share na eh?
Eko sawa.
Yeah. No, uko sawa uchapa share na eh?
Peke yake.
Eh?
Yeah, peke yake.
Ebu,
yeah, she's good.
Ebu, Salome, ebu kuja usimame tu hapa. Uwe ni mtu za chapa na sherehe, si ndio?
Hey, utakataa. Hey, Lucy.
Wait. This boy is disturbing me.
Hapana.
Behave yourself. No wonder unaambiwa joker, simama hapo. Baf. All right. Benta, ukiangalia huyu boys, what was the problem? What didn't come out right?
Everything.
Everything what? Yeah, eh.
Kwanza ndo ni hiyo shati kuna kitu. No.
Mm-hmm. Shati. Kuna roho, kuna liver.
No, like, not my life.
What's wrong with the shirt?
Mm. Na naeza toa shati.
What's wrong with the shirt?
Toa shirt.
I don't like him already.
Just because of my
shirt? Yeah, I don't.
Ama ni wanyama. Ama ni hizo.
Apendi wanyama. Apendi wanyama.
Bro, cheza chini. Hapa ni kubaya.
What's happening?
Okay, it's the jeans for me. Ugh. Apana.
Nilikuambia usivai.
Nilikuambia
usivai duvet.
The shirts.
I'm going to do very well.
The jeans.
Then your duvet, alafu.
Then the shirt. There's something up. Ulipiga pasi araka ikachomeka. This. I love. I prefer.
Bro, ulipiga pasi araka.
Zunguka, please.
Wapi? Imetoboka.
Wapi?
Imetoboka.
Ashaona imetoboka hapa kwa mkono. So tuachane na.
Ale bro.
Imetoboka.
Bro, kwanza lipasi ya maka.
No, I'm a person who takes my old time. Born now, see, take your old time to prepare for me if you're coming for me.
Wow.
Yeah. Yasmin.
Yes.
Do you think the ladies are becoming too judgmental of the gentleman? What is your honest opinion?
My honest opinion, they're not judgmental. Kwanza presentation matters. Same food. Ukiletea your food kwa sahani, if it's presented very well, pia wewe utakuwa na hamu ya kula. But if it's not presented very well, hautaikula.
Bro anasema tu haezi kukula.
Presentation.
What afanya hivi?
Presentation.
Hey, cheki.
Presentation.
Cheki, presentation ya kwanza imechoma. Imechoma.
Sawa, basi hii tumekubali.
Imechoma.
Hii tumekubali.
Proverb number 2, let's go.
Nataka dem tu mmoja mswafi, presentable, napenda God. Down to earth. Off cameras. Na I guess nataka dem ako different na kenye mimi niko. Nataka dem ayuko kwa social media. Aziko that exposed. Nataka dem ako in this exposure sana. Apige tu job. So dem pia ki come through. Lazima ajue pia. Niko na watu mahali. Na lazima ajaribu ku accept ama fit in kwa hiyo shoe. This lady tunaweza offer kwake ni. Naweza kumuonesha how we can make. Tunaweza join hands and how we can make. More better of ourselves. So ndampea more of Kenya hakuwa nayo. And tajaribu ku build kitu yenye. There's a push to make a plus on her. Girl, she a wine, fimi fimi. Girl, she a ripe on me, diki diki. Girl, me can let you go, baby, don't go. You day na me head, your picture me draw. Yeah, man.
You don't go on a feeling and it's going far.
We used to love each other. Hey, I made you my baby mother. Hey, you're a sweet girl, peanut butter. Full of style, like a porn star, gaga. Hey, full of sugar, full of beauty, full of shape. Hey, when she pass around, boy, shall meditate. Girl, me can't let you go. Baby, don't go. You don't know me, hey.
Unfortunately.
Alright, so ladies, in the interest of time, I don't get straight into the decision making. So Diana, we still have Kyla. We have AC, we have Karen, we have Shadrin. Who see the lights are on? Basically, on that side, we ain't got nobody. They ain't got no time for jokers. They ain't got no time for no duvets. They ain't got no time for wamchome.
Wamchome! Bad thing.
You man, so me have to do a collaboration.
Yeah, man, it's every time you have to do this.
Ladies. Shadrin, Karen, AC. So, and Kayla, in the count of 1, 2, 3, if you still want them on, you can leave them on. If you want them off, hey, you can go ahead.
Nimejoshide kwa api. So, we still have AC on. Bro. Ukena uyo msani kare na mekata. Shida ni yongoma. AC, as we finish, you are the only person who still have your red light on. So.
As for me, I don't like him.
You don't like him?
Yeah.
But your light is on, AC.
It was not working.
Are you kidding me?
It was not working.
No.
Unajua ni boys. Wewe ni boys.
Yeah man.
So mimi nataka mimi ni mreal. Mimi ni mreal. Bro mimi ni mreal.
Pia mimi ni mreal.
Sawa na chiki, the only reason why tire yake ilikuwa on.
Wacha tusiende hapo. Wacha tusiende hapo.
Ni vizuri babe. Unajua times ipo kwambia mseo kweli.
Hako
amejua place ya
wacha.
Hako amejua place ya kufinya.
Kufinya. Kufinya. Yasmin amekuja na confidence, yeah. Ameongea, ame rap, ameonyesha skills and all that, but
First of all, I'll say maybe they were not impressed with the first impressions and everything.
All right.
And then pia alijicontradict. Alisema anataka a well-presented lady and everything, but as the ladies said, he is not presentable.
I don't think there's anything wrong with the way he's dressed. It's his own style. You understand what I'm saying? And then he's not a married man. He's single. That's why he's there to pick a wife who can take care of the other details. Most of the men we married, tuliwatoa tukawafuta vumbi na saizi kila mtu anamtaka. He just needed a chance.
Exactly. I agree with you, ma'am. 100%.
So now kuna confidence ya kusema. So who was the dream girl?
Dream girl alikuwa Anastasia.
Ebu, let's see Anastasia.
No wonder I wanted to dance na yeye.
Na vile alijitoa ka dance hapo Anastasia. Seriously?
Anastasia, okay. Just one word. Why?
One word. Okay. I'm sorry, first of all. I'm sorry. But vibe yako janibamba plus. Umesema unataka utaki demo anataka big things. Me I want big things bana.
Big things like what, Anastasia?
Yeah. Okay, like amesema, hataki dema anataka a lot.
I think kutaka a lot is all about anataka dema metulia, not on social media.
Yeah, not exposed.
Not exposed. Mimi, niko, I do all that. I go to clubbing, I do whatever. So as long
as... Wewe club?
Yeah, sure.
Marangapi kwa wiki?
Only on weekends.
Adi oh weekends pekee ndio unalala. Oh my god, mimi hapo na. Oh why so ladies and gentlemen, so bro.
It was real man.
It was real mazee na bro umekuja tu umekuja ule kama na maleopards na cheetah sasa
unarudi tu nazo. Mazee na mtu nazo.
Oh it's okay.
Labili jo.
Na bro ni hiyo
yeah, man.
Ni huko.
Sasa. Peace.
Hakuna peace. Ah. Umda after peace gani hapa?
Diana, yeah, mimi nafikiri madams wetu, I'm not saying you lower your standards. You understand? But you have to start somewhere from with someone.
Mm.
Okay? This right. guy to me gave me positive vibe. He was confident. He was not dirty. You know, just because kuna kato mara hapa nakwambia tukienua wanaume wengi, sikia nikwambie hofu. Tukienua wanaume wengi hapa wengi watakuwa wamevaa underwear zimetoboka. Ni vile tu hatuzioni. You should have given the guy a chance.
Nini mom?
You should have given him a chance.
And of course, ladies and gentlemen, we will see you after a short break. This is Hello, Mr. White, Kenya! And welcome back, ladies and gentlemen! All right. Fantastic. Are you ready for the next Mr. Right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Now, ladies, are you ready?
Yeah.
All right, in 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Hey. Salimia madem, salimia madenge, salimia madenge.
Uwe, makwela rada. Na wana vile unanipimia, makwela. Mkobie. Au sio? Na wasalimu nyote yani. Au sio? Na wana vile mnanivunja, tuko hapa tudili na nyinyi.
Umekam ku find Mrs. Right ama umekam ku deal na madem?
Nimeka mkutafuta tu kwela smart tu.
Kutafuta?
Kwela.
Kwela.
Kwela nini?
Si hata wewe Diana wewe ni kwela tu.
Mimi ni kwela wa mtu. Mimi kwela wa mtu.
Lakini wewe ni kwela wa mzangi la baa.
Can someone
Somebody translate for me. What is this guy saying?
He's saying that it's been 30 years of singleness.
Did you just call Diana Akwel?
Mom, acha mimi nikuexplainie kwa sababu mimi najua nimetoka mtaa.
Tafadhali.
Mimi ndo mtaani.
Akuita Diana Kwel.
Amemuita Kwela. Kwela in slang it means a lady.
Really?
Yani dem, yani okay. In short. Yeah.
Okay.
Yani kwa mimi ni Kwela.
So nataka uti show wangale na jam gani manzi ameku nice. Mkwela mgani manzi ameku. Yes. Alafu utawispa.
Buda unambwe mbwe.
Ay, atulia pia.
Oh my God.
Check him
Buda.
Eh, adi Diana sani ita Buda.
Kitu angali hapo. Ni mkwela mgani, eh?
Hey, bwana. DJ, DJ kama jamaa. Madams ni kwela na wana una machali?
Mzangila.
Mzangila.
Yeah.
Sawa mzangila.
So,
nataka uwispe kwa masikio yangu, umecheki mkwela gani? Ah, uyo.
Sumeda mjamo.
Mjamo.
Mlete.
Ni mlete?
Sisa.
Yes. Lazima tuone profile. Lazima tukucheki, tukuscrutinize, tujueka uko na madok.
Aina mambo.
Mzangi laenda sasa ungoje uone kama kwela atakukubali.
That's how it is.
I'm learning shame. I'm learning shame.
Aya, wacha tuangalie profile, si ndio?
Kwa majina naitwa Kaploti mwenyewe. Nina miaka 32 na shughuli mimi hufanya, mimi ni msanii, mimi ni musician na band poet na vitu kibao, na pia mimi hufanya kuzunguka mashule tukiongea na watu kuhusu mambo ya jela, because nilikuwa kamiti miaka 5 robbery with violence na murder, alafu nikaachiliwa. Nikizunguka huku kwote hakuna mtu ashainiuliza na story yako ya mapenzi. Watu wengi uliza tu story ya kamiti. Ndiyo nimejitoa mzima mzima leo. Tafute demu.
Right.
Oh. Sasa nimemuelewa Mzangila. Nimemu understand.
So,
I'm a Jian Mask.
Ladies and gentlemen. As it is, it's time for you to make a decision. Don't do it yet. You have checked the profile. You have got at least just a little bit snippet of who he is. And it's now time for you to make a decision. So in 3, 2, 1, if you don't like what you've seen, kind of switch off your light. Why are those switches so dramatic, the sound? Kama nisimame hapa bro.
Nataka kuongelesha Salome, si ndio?
Yeah.
Finally, tumepata gangster. Tumepata mtu uliko nataka kunyonge, akukuiz. Na profile imetuambia hapa.
Unachoma.
But you've put it off. What's not happening?
Bro, tumesikia ulikuwa mwizi. Ulikuwa mwizi.
Nilikuwa accused of. Accused. When you are accused, you're not guilty.
Bro,
until proven innocent.
Ndio hata unakata kunibia tu ro pia. Lakini kitu kingine bro, yani bro. Bro. Yani wewe tu ujali unakuja kutafuta bibi unakanikoa naenda maandamano. Yani wewe
So kitu imekuponi luku yake.
Yeah, katua nikana nda manamano. Yani we, tibu niambeka unezapeleke uro ra short. This is my husband. Guys, you know my mama. This is why I want to marry. Like, unakani kwa nda manamano.
Juzi tu likuwa natuka jambazi.
Ana, nimesema nini? Apana, nimesema nini? Last show, I wore. This is what I wanted. But right now, as I said, I'm an HR by profession. I want to get niggas. Yeah, no, it's not my type, nigga, now.
So say unataka nani, utaki jambazi, unataka nani?
Hey, did you say biana roa, pana?
Unataka nani?
I mean, it's like, the dark child.
No, Salome.
Salome, hata wewe juzi ulikondaka Steve Simple Boy. Shida yako ni nini?
Wacha niongeleshe Liz kidogo hapa. Liz, sasa?
Fiti.
Uko poa?
Uko poa.
Last time ulikuwa umedai unataka chalia kwa 30 years and above.
Kabisa.
And for the first time, tukua namsia kwa 32 years.
Kabisa.
So nini imefanya uka switch off?
It's a very shakaholic situation. Kutoka kamiti mtu yangu, sio CV poa.
Uh-huh.
I'm from Nyeri. Na naona watu wamestuka. Vile nimesema I'm from Nyeri. Kwa nini wamestuka? And I've not been accused of anything yet.
Manake Nyeris are not kupanga papas.
Asanti. So the moment you have a CV ya kamiti, kitu ya kwanza nitakuwa scared. Because I also don't know kama ni ukweli ama ni uro. Unaweza kuwa ulienda kusafisha jina. Hii ni Kenya. You can clean your name with money. Yeah, so the moment you have a CV ya jela, it's a bit shakaholic. It's a bit shakaholic.
Yes, man?
Yeah.
Yes.
It's a bit shocking.
You know, it's very, and there's a reason why I'm not even making jokes on this one. Yeah? It's a comsi comsa, it's a delicate kind of a situation right now, right? And I love the fact, one thing I respect about you, bro, mesema, you've been very firm kusema niaje, ilikuwa accused.
Yes.
Na unakuwa accused, and then unajiprove beyond reasonable doubt kotini. Either uko guilty ama uko guilty in terms of kukesi.
Ofu, can I say something?
Nah.
Sorry to interrupt you. The fact that he told us that he's from Kamiti, that's a plus.
Yeah.
Angetaka, angenyamaze hiyo story na kuna mtu angejua hiyo story. Si ni kweli?
But also another thing, Dak, tumoja mu believe ni moja. Ni whether found guilty or not, whether accused or you literally did the crime, I love the fact that kuna wasi wametoka nje, ndio walidu hiyo crime, lakini wametoka wamereform, wamejiclean up, na wameko back in the society, and all they're doing is changing lives, na kumake sure my youth man awajipate uko ndani pia.
Kidogo ufuneke.
Doctor.
Nina
doctor.
Initiative.
Doctor.
Doctor.
Sawa daktari. Nina initiative inajita mfungwa ni binadamu initiative.
Wow. Mm-hmm.
Nazunguka prison zote Kenya nikipreach kuwa crime ni Z.
So now, ladies and gentlemen, let's take a look at the second profile.
The time nenda jela, nilikuwa na demu. After kuenda jela, stories za mtaani huwa ni huyo ameenda hata wairudi. So aliamini ile ule ameenda hata wairudi. So akawa hata akuji kuniona. Nikakuja kuambiwa ni mamangu. Mtu aliolewa na alikutoka. Nikitoka jela after miaka 5 kutoka nikakuja nikapata mtu aliolewa zako na watu ikao wengine watatu wameongeza juu yake. Sasa hiyo nimesonga. Wakati nimetoka jela kurudi mtaani, obviously mtu ataulizana huko unapatana na mademu wengine, but kulikuwa stigma ya kuwa mfungwa. So unapata mara nyingi nikipata dem tunaenda hivi polepole kidogo ananitoka. Sitaweka blame sana kwa mademu au niliachana nao. Naweza weka pia blame kwangu kwa sababu kuna vile ukiingia jela unakuwa conditioned design, unakuwa mjela sana, unakuwa na umauru nyingi. So nadhani pia umauru ilichangia mademu kutoweza kukopu na mtu kama mimi. But as we are speaking, na wako need kwa zunaendaga counseling. Mtu mwenye ndapata, mwenye ataniuliza na bring nini kwa table, kwanza kitu ya kwanza kwa ukijua, kaploti ni prize. Na, nitajaribu kadri ya uwezo wangu. Nieze kumfikisha kwa inchi ya maziwa na asali. Kiumtani. Pia asileta unyoso nyingi. Meanwhile pia ye pande yake. Lazima achezeka yeye. Ikifika in terms of looks, kitu ya kwanza, si lazima ajibebe kimwanamke, yani vile inafaa mwanamke anafaa iwe mbele iwe nyuma isiwe yote inakaa mbele. Yani kitu pia nikitembea nao ma area mimi ni mzo wa Kayole, nikiingia nao Kayole watu wanasema buda imeti. Nikigwethi.
Again, ladies, now we still have Faith. And we have Kayla, whose lights are still on, red light are still on. So now I think it's time for us to make a decision. We've had a second impression, we've seen the second profile, so we need to know. Are the two ladies still interested in the gentleman on the show. So Kyla, Faith, in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Alienda counseling. Shida iko wapi? Amesema anaenda counseling sahi. Ako sawa. Shida iko wapi?
I think first and foremost, I'm saying him true, kabisa. Mm-hmm. He's very honest. Mm-hmm. I don't think kuna mtu anaweza kuja admit Kenya may admit.
Okay.
But issue ni mimi tu. Mimi ndo niko na maisha zangu, but when him true, you're very nice. Whoever will get you will be very lucky, but...
Walai, walai.
Faith, you're on. Talk to us.
Nimependa vibe yake, ako simple. Unaona vile am explain profile yake kuhusu life yake, dem yake alikuwa na dem, wakakuja kuachana. Me, personally, mi napenda relationship za mbali. Unaona huu mse, ame learn things huko ndani, msikuje kumjudge, useme kwamba ni mbaya. As according to nini body fit yake, mi nimependa, mi napenda machali wenye wako wanono, kiasi na plus, hiyo height imenipendeza.
Si unono, ni kumanga poa na kulala mapema.
Unajua huko ndani watu lala mapema.
Lakini sasa hii long distance. Ama ulikuwa unasemaje? Sasa hii amekama.
Plus ni mse hard working sana. Unaona vile amesema nikitaka kitu atanifanya ni feel kama niko kwa maziwa. Ya, mimi sitamuitisha vitu vingi, sote tuta play the same part.
Mta hustle pamoja.
Walai.
First of all, I believe in second chances. Mm-hmm. Okay, kwa profile yake half the time niko kuna float, lakini nimeunderstand na nikamuelewa. Na ndo maana naona alipoingia hapa, alikuwa a little bit rough on the edges, but right now it makes a lot of sense. Okay, in fact, I'm a bit sad hakupata lights mingi ni moja peke yake. Okay, kama vile wamesema, he's honest. Okay, alafu ni kweli mtu akiingia jela hata kama ni 1 year hatoki the same. The fact that anaenda counseling, kuna wengine wale hawakwenda jela wamebeba baggages na vioja chungu nzima, they will have a lot more issues than the young man we see in front of us.
Right.
So before we reveal the dream girl, how are you feeling?
Mi na feel bie. Pia nashukuru kwa hii opportunity kidogo nimepata, cause nikizunguka kila mahali wa watu wananiuliza story ya prison, lakini hakuna mse ananiuliza na hii upande ingine ya Ngorongoro kunaendaje buda. So unapata mara nyingi hii area ndio imebidi
Ngoro. Yo tunajua kamene Goro.
Upande ya roho, roho ni Ngoro.
Oh, Goro. Okay. Uwaga na accent ya Kikuyu ni Kikuyu. So, tuwabie mambo ya Goro.
Aki tena.
So, what type of a man are you? Weni mwanaume aina gani? Weni tough love? Ama weni msi sentimental, my flowers, chocolates, nini nini?
Buddha story ya tough love ni Ngori. Unajua makwela lazima umtreat to fit.
Nice.
Ni binadamu mwenzako. Unajua? Wezi...
So na mad respect.
Wezi mpeleka ki umauru.
Nice.
Unashika, lazima umpeleke tu fresh. Mambo yake tu, mpeleke tu mambo yake.
I feel bad for Kaploti na feel vibaya ujapata mtu.
Wallahi usi feel vibaya. Huwa inaeleweka hii mambo. Kuna mahali uta kuna kututakosa, kuna kututapata. Na yote ni maisha.
Si ndio? Wacha tu call out dream girl mwenye ulikuwa umeniambia. So the dream girl was
come hapa.
Benta.
Mwangalia.
Hakuna tofauti sana.
Kaploti. Benta. Kwa nini
unajua Benta? Nimemchagua juu ya staki dem tena tolbaga kuniliko. Unashika?
Tolbaga.
Yani mrefu, unajua.
Mi ukiangalia mi ni mshort, lakini si mshort kila department. Sawa. Na nikipata dem refu itakuwa ni zogo, kila saa tu niko hivi buda. Haiwezi. At least mtu tunapeana level yani.
Pass.
That's why niliangalia Benta.
Right. Benta, how you feel that now? Where's the other microphone? How do you feel
about this?
Yes.
It's a no.
It's still a no.
Reason? Ebu, give us your reasons, Benta.
Okay, I don't judge you from your past, because everyone kila mtu anakuwa na past yake, but now kai kidogo, I don't understand actually. Miss Eluyo lugha unaongea, for real I don't understand. Miss Juni nizo unasema
utalearn. I see, I'm learning.
I don't want to learn.
No,
mama,
you see, there are so many people who get married to Germans, Spanish, and they learn the language. So if it's Sheng and it's local, you can learn.
Yeah.
I've learned.
Mommy, I don't want to learn.
Did you?
Why not? What?
I don't want to learn from him. Like,
please.
Lakini niulize.
Kwanza nimwangalisha kifre huyu afresh.
Na ngoja nataka niulize. Mbona tuwe wa rahisi sana kujua lugha za kigeni, lakini lugha ya kwetu hatutaki kujua?
Exactly. Hivyo ndo nimeuliza.
Haya, sawa.
Faith,
ulikuwa umezima. You both na ukahakisha. What made you change your mind?
But Mike.
What made me to change my mind? Because niliona profile yake, niko na umse. Vile mama amesema, mtu akitoka jela, life yake ukuwa different. Plus umse, kuna venye ameingia, sijapenda vibe yake mwanzo. But ameanza kuexplain hiyo life yake, nimeona umse ni mpoa. Nilikuwa natafuta mseka huyo. Lakini, so si amependa huyo, hata kama amempenda, bado mimi nampenda.
Jasmine alikuwa anataka kusema kitu.
Yeah, I wanted to say this. Kuna watu wengine huwa like wanajifanya, ama niseme huwa wanajisikia yani ati some of you girls I know very well mnajua Sheng, na kuna wengine najua very well mmeelewa kitu anasema. Ni ile tu standards zenyu venye mmezieka, iko huko juu sana, juu venye yako nini nini. But let me tell you something, my boy wa ghetto ni wa true manzi. Like, you didn't know.
Alafu Jasmine kuongezea.
Yes.
Waache kusoma standard washuke kwa taifa leo.
Wewe.
Hi.
Saa kaploti. Sasa Jifaith amesimama hapa na nakudai.
Hey.
Unaonaje unaona pia?
Unajua kitu ya kwanza. Faith ana attribute moja. Ye ni right to die. Na hakuna kitu fiti sana kwa mjela amepata right to die. Bonnie and Clyde.
So kaploti unasemaje? Unasemaje hapo basi?
In brief,
tumaze story.
Si kusema nayo nayo.
Sasa mazee, sasa itabidi mazee wende mfunge pingu za maisha.
Patajiko!
Fuende ke unafa upigwe kuanza rumande.
Bro, always a true man mazee.
Oh,
sana.
That is so
sweet. Umepata mkwela wa yours.
I know.
Washa pata mazee. Muzangi la wa yours. Bro, beba kitu yako mkio moka.
Wacha hizo. Nashukuru sana. Aya. Menifanikisha nimepata jiko, kile imebaki naenda kuongeza tu makaa.
Sasa juu mimi ni makaa yako, suni pepete.
All right, kuja babe, kuja. Aki of you created a dev. You created a monster.
And of course, ladies and gentlemen, we will see you after a short break. This is Hello, Mr. Right. Kenya, what's up?
Five years from now, mi na umse tunajua na tukiwa na business yetu kubwa tumegrow.
Watu isu unajua lazima.
At least nimetoka pia na 1 month subscription ya Star Times, ambapo pia ndakuwa nikiwatch ball. Unajua mimi upenda kuona ball, lakini pande ya mrembo wa kwangu pia atakuwa na cheki mambo yake. Unajua mambo ya watu wa side nyingine huaga wanaona mambo yao, unampea space yake, anaona vitu kiasi. Star Times imeleta kila kitu tuone hapo pamoja pia.
And of course, karibuni sana Helamisa wa Kenya, wapi makofi? All right, ladies and gentlemen, so we had Faith leave, and of course, just like Diana said, that was a perfect, perfect match. And that lady, I think she exhibited as, I think it's one of the highest qualities that men have been trying to look in a woman.
Mm.
I am not saying, before Mom and Diana come for me.
Yes.
I'm not saying that now, ladies, you should get comfortable around struggling.
Mm.
All right? Mm.
Yeah.
But what I mean is, find a person who has looked like they have potential, somebody who has a future, somebody who has a plan, a goal, a vision.
Back him up.
All right? Then because the work of a woman, or the one of the most blessed jobs about a woman, is that you guys are multipliers. We give you what we have, and you guys multiply. All right?
All right, ladies and gentlemen, so Faith has found her Mr. Right, and it's about time we introduce lady number two, and that's none other than...
Gazelle! Oh. Woo! So what's the correct pronunciation of for your name?
It's Gazelle.
Gazelle.
Yeah.
Like Gazelle the animal.
Yeah, Gazelle.
Do you easily fall in love?
It's not that easy.
Just move closer to the microphone now.
It's not that easy.
Why?
Uwasi atragi. Mimi ndio naacha.
Ah. Maacha wangapi so far kwa CV?
Since I come here in Kenya. Wawili.
Oh, you're not Kenyan?
No, I'm not.
Where are you from?
Rwanda.
Ah, no wonder.
No wonder her name is Gazelle.
Yeah.
Welcome to Gazelle.
Ah, murakoze, murakoze. Ah.
Gushima.
Ah, murakoze.
Gushima.
Ah, ishime dasing. Ah.
Ah, we watch out.
No, I did my nursery school in Kigali. All right, so ladies and gentlemen. Hello, Mr. Rai Kenya. I think it's time for us now to bring the final gentleman on tonight's episode. So please, put your hands together as you call on the show, Mr. Right. Karibu watu wa vitu waanze kurusha hapa. Muona Magi ajai smile kama gazelle.
I think this one is looking sharp.
Yeah, na uko ni model, na kuna ile signature stand. Muona I don't know. Umeona lazima kitu.
Kijana wamekula luku bwa.
Luku poa sana.
Wamekula luku na ukikuja sokoni lazima.
Ah bro, I love. Lapeli on top iko na flight sign, that's a nice one. So my G.
What's the muuliza? Nini umeka kwa masikio?
Oh, this is my communication gadget.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Donge.
Hiyo kitu inaitwa Bluetooth lakini ametumia jina ngumu.
It's your communication gadget.
Yeah, it's my communication gadget.
It's okay. It's all right.
It's a communication gadget. Kwa hivyo umetembea na tablet huko nyuma. So I want you to look around. Check among us these beautiful ladies you have on the show. Just in case you were to end up with one of them, who would that be? And please do not tell us, don't show any indication, don't point, don't do anything. Come and whisper into Diana's ear.
So ladies and gentlemen, it's about time we check out his profile number one.
Onaitwa Stevo, mini accountant. I do accounting in various organizations. I'm also a model and a fashionista. I'm 26 years old. I'm single because we broke up with my ex. It was a dramatic relationship and we called out a break. We've dated for almost a year.
Think, he's an accountant. That's a very respectable career. He's well-groomed. He owns some assets, communication device. So. So ladies and gentlemen, in 3, 2, 1, if you don't like him, if you don't like what you see, then switch off your light.
No,
Gazelle. Hata ukajipatia kazi, ukatoka nje, ukateremsha skirt, ukafanya vile mnafanyanga pale kwa airport ya Chigali. Kimekufanya? Wewe hata ujiona kuna kitu hapo.
You were serious sana.
Unataka mtu mwenye anasmile.
Yes, yes, umevaa suit, unakaa poa, you understand?
Wacha ku describe eh.
You understand? But you have to smile for, you know. Una smiley, yeah, una ni smiley.
But I will smile. He's smiling.
Stuff like that, you.
Sasa anakusmiley na bado hajakuchagua na kusmiley aje.
Hey.
Baby, please come dance na yeye.
Yes.
Ulikuwa unajisumbua pale.
Yes.
Tulia.
I thought he's the one.
Mm-hmm.
You understand?
Mm-hmm.
So, nimezima because
kama umezima anyamaza, acha kuongea zaidi.
No,
ushazima. Ushazima.
Wewe rudi.
Ushazima.
Na kwa nini nimezima? You understand?
Kwa nini?
Nimezima kwa sababu nimeona yuko serious sana.
Wewe unataka mtu.
Wewe
guys,
okay.
Yes.
First of all, you are not just my type, so it's okay.
Wow.
You are not my type.
Liga tano.
You can be.
Just turn off.
Wey,
hata uwezi kuwa.
Wey, unajua huyo ni.
Sorry.
Hata amsho wako akuchague. Ama ulikuwa mchague?
Unajuaje?
Ulikuwa
mchague. You are not my type. In fact.
How did you?
You are not his type.
Wey, guys. Aya. Aya. Nakwambia mademo wote uko na kai psycho flani ndani yao.
Na wao akuchague.
Mademo wote uko na kai psycho. Umeona hiyo psycho imetokea?
His type.
Oh, umeme.
I said you are his type.
Anastasia.
Where you going? Amesikia huyu vile nimemkuta.
Sasa unaenda huko fanya nini?
Huyu vile nimemkuta.
Utachapa na Mrwanda wewe.
Umesikia
huyu?
Alafu.
Umesikia huyu vile nimemkuta?
Akina anafuata.
Look at. Sasa I choose aje na Gazelle amtaki.
Ehe. Mimi acha nyi wote watawata.
Okay. I want none of them. I want none.
Okay. I'll take any of them. That's after your video yote nimepigana.
Yani after nimekupigania.
Okay. I don't like drama.
Okay.
I'm not in drama. Me, I don't like drama. So that's why I'll just say that I don't
okay,
like
drama. Okay, drama. Yeah. Okay. Okay, ma'am.
That's a bit mean. I mean, she came all the way. Even if you don't like her,
imagine.
You should have said that.
Yes.
I don't need the drama. The drama.
She's fighting for you.
Is
that drama?
You don't like drama. But I'm
All right, wacha tusikie kutoka Caroline.
Okay. Second profile. Oh.
Before second profile, Caroline. Okay.
today you're composed, umenyamaza. You're just putting them off.
I'm telling you. Mm. Is it on?
No, it's not. It's okay. Not.
Is it on now?
Yes.
Can you hear me?
Yes.
Yeah, I can hear you.
First of all, you look really nice. Nimezima ta.
Okay, thank you.
Yes. Kwa sababu nafikiri. How old are you?
I'm 26.
Okay. I'm a grown woman, so I need an older man. So I'm not saying that it's bad. I know age is just a number, but it's just my preference. You understand me?
Yeah.
You look really good. I like the fact that you've really tried. As you can see, short angu tuanze, mabinti jamani, sindo wamejaribu. Pia machalia mkikam, pia nyimu na clean up vile. Take at least, mnaona vile naka? Si anapendeza kweli? So hapo kwa luku baba umejaribu kweli si ati nini. Lakini, unfortunately, miaka tu, hiyo tu kwangu tu ndo tabu.
Yeah.
Lakini
uko tu
fine.
Age is an accountant.
He's
an accountant.
Yeah, tunaweza pelekana, I'm a lab technician. Tunapelekana vizuri sijakata, lakini tatizo tu moja tu. Preference yangu, si ndio hivyo?
I told some.
And did you hear that? Did you get that? You're not her type. But did you see the way she declined in a very respectable way?
Yeah.
You are very mean to her.
No, I didn't like the drama.
But
I am not a drama
I
man.
Get you. But did you hear what she said? You are not her type. Uh-huh. That's what Diana noticed. Did you hear the way she had that conversation?
Yeah.
This lady came out. Kukutetea. Why did I pull the other lady?
But
was this?
I'm not a drama. That's why I decided to decline.
No, you are not. Now,
Yasmin.
Yes.
Do you think that was drama? I don't know.
No. Actually, that was not drama. Iyo ilikuwa tu a normal situation. Dema nafatia chali yake. That's it. Haikuwa drama.
Okay.
For me, it was not like that.
Profile number two.
Okay, my understanding to love is taking best interest of someone. Let me say I'm a man, understanding my lady and showing up in her low moment, being there when he's happy. That's what I know is about love. Natafuta msichana mrembo, msichana mwenye naweza toka naye any place, naweza pop up na any event, msichana anajielewa, ku determine, ako understanding, msichana naweza nipenda, a girl that is going to help me and motivate me to achieve my dreams and my goals. Anatafuta msichana ako miaka 23 hapo hivyo, 23, 24. In terms of finance, I don't believe in 50-50. Once she's my lady, I'm gonna support her, I'm gonna provide for her everything. Everything is gonna be in my bill because once she's there, when she's pregnant, she's already risking her life. It's about life and death. I won't mind, akiwa na mtoto, lazima kuwa niambie, lazima tu discuss na niambie kuwa niko na mtoto, lakini asikuje akinidanganya. Tukue katika makubaliano. Kwangu mimi addressing ni kitu ambayo ni zingatia sana before nitoke kwa nyumba. Na pia kwa msichana wangu nataka kuwe msichana ambaye anaonekana vizuri, hadi kwa kujivaa ni msichana ambaye anajiva vizuri, msichana ambaye nikitokea naye mahali, tukienda naye hotelini pale kwenye dina, tukiketi pale, najivunia kuwa huyu ni binti wangu na naweza furahia sana.
If you don't like what you see, kindly switch off your red light. Hey. Bente, unataka kuvunja machine ya studio. Hey, karibu na uvunje iende mpaka chini. All right.
Wow. Wacha tu focus na mwenye ameona kitu hapa, si ndio? Tracy. How are you?
I'm fine.
How are you feeling?
Good.
You think like you're gonna get out with somebody tonight?
Mm-hmm. But I can explain.
Well, I will explain. Bro, that's not a very good statement. Maybe you convince me. Explain.
So basically, when I came here, I wasn't looking for a boy. I was looking for a man. And to me, he looks like he knows what he wants in a relationship. He looks like someone who's, I hope, ready. That is my explanation, I hope. Not sure. But I like you.
Thank you.
Hi. So,
hey.
Nasema thank you.
Huh?
Hi, Gadget. Who was the dream girl?
The dream girl was Kaleche.
Oh. Ooh. You're
right. Kaleche was the dream
down
girl.
Evo.
Okay, I don't love short guys.
No, imagine it's fine. Sautado.
No. And I can't be turned on by a short guy. Hey. That's
Oh my God, are we there
okay,
yet?
It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay.
I never understand it's this thing about tall. I mean, look at Kevin Hart and the wife. I mean, they make a beautiful couple. Though at times their photos look weird, we must agree that. But I'm like, either way, very love. I don't know, Yasmin, this thing about complexion, height, is it that much of a big deal as we try to make it look like?
Yes, it is, because this is the person that unaongelea your future with. And most of the time, to honestly, nakuanga, venye amesema, most of the time, my parents, you don't want to walk out there with somebody that you're not proud of. Like, mtu akimwambia, angalia, any watu wanakuchekelea, ama you're just not happy with the person that you chose, ama you are with.
Mm.
Now, talking about Kevin Hart, apo tunaongelea pesa. It's money, you know?
I was avoiding to say that. I was hoping a lady would say that. And yeah, you fell into my trap. Oh my God. Doctor.
Yes, sir.
You call literally your name is dark, of course, which goes with your skin complexion.
Yes.
Have you ever met a lady who tells you, I'm sorry, you're a good DJ, you're talented, I love the way you play, I mean, I'm your biggest fan, but see me because you're not as light as I'd wanted?
Definitely. Yes, I have. Sasa. Kalecheni ngependa kumwambia hivi, wewe endelea kupenda ma light skin. Siku ile mtakuja chapu pamoja. Kieni atapenda hivi.
Okay, napenda chihuahua.
Unapenda chihuahua?
Yeah,
only light skin guys will carry chihuahuas. Sisi ma dark skin ndio tunakaa burnt offering. Atubebe chihuahua. Tumezoea Simba na Tusker tunaipiga teke kwenda huko. Mambo hapa naanza kusema. Mom, finally yes. As we close up.
Yes.
Your advice to your girls.
To my girls,
yes.
Of course, appearance ni muhimu. Na kama vile, I wouldn't have said turned on, manake by the time it's about turning on, you spend a bit of time with the person.
Mm.
Okay, lakini first appearance, first looks, you need to be something I like. Because at first, you create a love story, which is going to end up as a life story. But that love story, it has to be somebody.
Mom, slow down. You create
a love story.
That ends up?
With a life story.
Wow.
That's yeah. Beautiful.
So appearance is important. Oh, thank you.
Kumbe ulisoma yes, nesi nilikutumia.
So appearance ni important. Kama alivyosema, mtu ukiona, this is my type. Ndio maana tuko katika Mr. Right.
Yes.
Hawaja spend time hujui ni nani. Unakuja unaangalia. First of all, lazima we eye catching ni mtu huyu napenda. Alafu baadaye muta create the feelings. Ndio maana mimi wanasema hakuna love first sight. You like, it's more of lust and then love.
That's true.
And then life.
That's true. Fantastic. All right. So Tracy,
put it off.
What? Already?
Yeah. Nini tena na tulikuwa sawa.
Ni wewe mtoto ama ni gine na imefinya? Oh.
I did because I actually said I like him but not I don't feel like we can date but we can be good friends. I like your vibe.
I don't like light skin girls.
Oh
so.
My God, here we go again.
We cannot date.
Now listen. Mom, allow me to speak your mind. Allow me to speak your mind.
Thank you.
Allow me to speak
thank
your
you.
Mind.
Thank
this
you.
Thank you. Now I'm going to tell you this as not even a big brother. You're probably not too far from my first one. This is the thing. First of all, as a man, you need to learn one thing. These are beautiful emotional creatures. Everything they talk is from their emotions.
Yeah.
We are logic. And when it comes to logic, you must learn as a man, you don't have to invite yourself into every argument as a man.
Exactly.
At times you choose to take a step back.
Yeah.
Now what I've learned with you, which is something very wrong and probably don't need to do it again. Yeah. You don't need to come back to every comment.
Thank you.
You get
such a bodega
way.
Women.
But I was just
No. In fact.
No, let me tell you something. Let me tell you. You see, when you're corrected, you accept the apology first. You say, I take that, I understand, okay? Then you come and make your point. But you're not corrected and counter it with back.
Let me tell you, my G, I have probably dated as many more than you have. All over the world. I'm in my second marriage. I know everything about women. So when I say, I know what I'm saying. So,
it's
see
okay.
That
it's
for
okay.
Tracy, that was unnecessary.
Yeah.
Right?
Literally stupid.
For her, do you know how many men
would wish for a woman to stand up for them in front of everybody.
That was drama for me. Yeah. That for me was drama, and I didn't like it.
No, listen, there's this ego. I'm feeling there's an ego about your career.
Bro, you're arrogant, you're not confident, and that's such a turn off. No matter how much money you have.
Let me just make this clear. This is just my personality. It is my personality. Let's make it feel like this. This is just my personality.
Mama, chapiga coffee. You did it twice, not once. Didn't you learn? She was not your type. She said, she declined in a very respectable way. She was not, even after picking her, the way she said no. You are so...
I told her that she is not my type. That's what I say.
It's the way you said it. It's the way you said it. Even how you said
it's the tone.
I say that she is not my type. Okay, I cannot accept someone that I don't have.
Hey, mom is talking. Mom is talking. When mom talks here, but they upper mother.
Let me tell you something. This girl, before you even said anything, she went to confront her. For you, do you know how bad competition is? Look at these ladies. She showed you. She was showing off that I stand out here. I am. Akatoka huko kidogo akupiganie. Usipatie uchali mic tena. Wacha aende.
Aende.
Taka. Ana utegwe bo mukurai. He's not even handsome.
Aende. Anajisikia. Yeah. Aishie.
Video. Ladies and gentlemen, I remember all this drama. You can get it if you just get yourself a StarTimes decoder. And of course, tune in on Rainbow TV, or you might as well, what do you do?
Or you might as well get your smartphone and download the StarTimes On app and get yourself connected.
And of course, it has been one of those nights, one of those episodes, one of those conversations. I hope some of these things we talk about, Diana, a mom, and of course, our celebrity guest, Yasmin, of course, a dark child, and even I, some of these things we say, it's just not about for the contestants and the supposedly Mr. Right. Some of them are also lessons for you as well. Ladies and gentlemen, of course, a big shout, of course, to Yasmin Saidi. Wapi makofi yake tafadhali, ladies and gentlemen.
Gertrude Mugai.
Wapi makofi. That child himself, wapi makofi yake, ladies and gentlemen. And to all my girls on the show, wapi makofi yake as well. Ladies and gentlemen, they call me the one and only, the eagle himself, the Duke of Kakamega, the chairman, Dr. Funnigan is my name.
And they call me Diana Bahati.
See you again next week, same time. Mwah! Bye-bye, Africa, and have a good night.
StarTimes. Enjoy digital life.